My plan is going better than I could have imagined.
How so?
Well, the fake passes printed absolutely perfectly. Our sales up 200% since this month last year. And on top of it, our people have just informed me that the hall monitor is no more.
What do you mean?
Well, rumor has it that he had to leave his position due to personal obligation. He won't be back. I know, with him out of the way, there will be nothing to stop me.
Mom really liked you.
What about your dad?
I think my mom really liked you.
I had a lot of fun.
Me too. Jeez, the school's gotten really dirty lately. And have you seen the halls? I wonder what's going on.
Yeah, I don't know.
Anyways, are we doing something after school today?
I'll meet you at your locker at the end of the day.
Alright, sounds cool.
Okay, can I have your attention, please? Alright, I just received an email. And it appears that due to an overwhelming rise in the number of fake hall passes, the principal has put a ban on all hall passes. No one is to be excused. No!
Going nowhere. The tears are filling up their glasses. No expression. No expression. Just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit those raindrops.
No problem with you coming in TV2 class, Frank. You'll be able to catch up with the students right away. I was actually kind of surprised when you weren't on my roster when I looked at it in the fall.
Oh, I know. I just never had the time. My schedule's always full up until now.
I know what type of student you are, and there will be no problem with you getting caught up with the rest of your class.
We'll get Mr. Brown. I really appreciate it.
No problem, Frank. No problem. Who's the flyer for?
Oh, this? No.
Well, I know it's not for me, Frank. So, come on. Guys usually don't walk around with flowers.
My name's Michelle. Actually, I'm going to meet her right now.
Oh, that's good. Well, see you tomorrow in class, Frank.
All right, see you, Mr. Brown.
No problem.
Save the drama for your mama. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
So why are you dressed in a tuxedo?
Because I just hit the lottery.
I'm really sorry I was late. There was a disturbance.
No, it's cool.
Listen, I really like you, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to see you anymore.
What? Why?
You're wonderful. Fantastic. You deserve someone like that. Someone who can be there for you 100% all of the time. There are things in my life that will always prevent me from being that person. I'm sorry.
I don't know what to say. You made up your mind then?
I'm afraid so.
All right then. I guess this is it.